he's going to do it or not.
There he goes.
That's him.
There he goes.
Got it. There's another one here. He's behind the post. I can't see him. He got a bad move on his side.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing like that squirrel playing with that paper towel, wiping his mouth with it and his hands, and nobody believes us.
Nobody believes us.
And I wouldn't say much about it, you know, because he only did it, you know, he did it first, and I didn't think, you know, nothing about it. But when he did it the second time, that's worth talking about. There he goes. Get that squirrel. If I got him or not. He's running back and forth. I guess he's finished eating for the night. He's still playing with that stick.
Yeah. That's the one
that
I've never seen.
There they go, right there. I've never seen one do that.
Mm-hmm.
Now, Peanut, whenever I had him when I was near the home,
mm-hmm.
He would play with his peanuts or the holes down the bottom of the floor. And I'd put stuff in there and play with it, but he'd never play with it. He'd play with a peanut hole, but he wouldn't play with it. He chewed his tree limb up, the one I had in the
cage.
That cage was probably about the size of half one corner of this porch. Went from the floor all the way to the ceiling. And, we had chicken wire in there where we could feed him through the chicken wire and he wouldn't get out. But for some reason, Mom would open the door up. And she knew not to do it whenever I wasn't there because I was the only one he missed it to. And he'd stay on my shoulder. When I was cleaning the cage out. Every afternoon when I got home from work, I'd clean the cage out. Well, I'd get home. Sure enough, she'd had that cage open. He got out, he'd sit on top of the curtain. He'd stand on top of the curtain until I got home. I'd pat my shoulder and say, "Come here, Peanut." Well, he'd just run down there and he'd jump from the top of the curtain to my shoulder.
Mm-hmm.
He'd sit there all night long. I'd put him in his cage, feed him his supper, and then he'd sit and watch TV. We'd sit and watch TV, and he'd sit right there on my... He'd fall asleep in my hands. You know, I'd hold my hands down like this,
mm-hmm.
and he'd fall asleep in there. That dove is squatted down eating.
Mm-hmm.
I've never seen one lay down and eat, or sit down and eat. And I guess me talking, run him off. I don't see him. No, he's on top of him. 10. There he is.